Okay, we are right here at the corner of the map. There's another corner, like we're on a roof top, or no, it's a street of, I don't know, it's weird. Okay, there's a building in the middle with two alleys on each side. These are thin men, we need cover. I'm gonna take the building. I'm tempted to go up to the roof, but that's only half cover on the lip of the roof. Let's
moving.
See if there's anything there.
On the move.
Okay, looks clear. There's still a lot of hit points, but she can't take any cover. We have all girls. I am narrating this as I play. Not after the fact, like the first two. What dictates whether I narrate while I play or after is how much noise there is in the house. Because it's a lot better. Yeah, let's go over here. A lot easier to narrate. Well, I mean, I can't narrate if there's a lot of noise. You know? You guys will just hear the noise. This makes a nice killing zone. I like that. I need to play less aggressively because these are thin men. I'm thinking that if I could get somebody to move up there and open this and then pull back, but she could get there from there, which means if she were there, she could get there if she was there. All right, that looks good. Okay, I'm gonna play very defensively. I'm trying to turn this into a killing room here. Yeah, okay. Okay, we got four thin men. And they are way far away. And nobody else can see them, which means they can't see us. She can pull back all the way back into full cover right here. And I want this halo to be two squares over. I'm gonna move her back over here to provide, oh, right there, to provide the halo. Give everybody a boost to the defense. And with the full cover there, a narrower gap to be shot at. Three on Overwatch, right up to the edge of the vision. Oh! Well, how do they get right up to the edge of the vision? How do they know where to go? Darn. Here we go. There's some reaction shots. All three. Oh, no. Everybody missed. We'll do 4 points of damage there. What the... Okay. Rocket time. Who? Tell you what. Who's the hardest to hit? That one right there at 34. If we rocket that one, just blow open the wall too.
Firing rocket.
Kaboom. I don't know where the camera went on that one. All right, that was cool. He could see one. 69%, that's pretty good. Let's take that. Yeah. That's that new ammo, given a 30% chance to critical. Alright, let's have Rose step out. There we go. Fire. 65. Oh yeah.
Je vais être à sec. Menace éliminée.
Enemy eliminated. She could not see anything from where she's at. She needs to be over here.
Headed there now.
To have any chance of overwatch. Do we have one left? Yes. Here he comes. Come on, girl. See him. Another four. I can't take another shot. Look at that. God, dog it. 60%. Alright, dead and gone. Let's reload. I'm pretty sure that's it.
Reloaded.
Alright. If our mech takes another hit, it's done. If I heal, then it can take one more hit.
I'm on the move.
If I use up the healing, we can't stabilize anybody. I'll do it anyway. Now, even though we took a couple shots, I like the killing zone for everybody but the mech. We need to, oh, she already moved. Alright. Four up, four down, we took two shots.
Moving.
Nothing else out there. Something over there. Back alley over there.
There now.
Check that next turn.
There's
no meld to be had, so we're taking our time here. Okay, let's be sure the back alley is empty. Okay, that looks pretty good. Let's actually poke out and make sure. Oh, we can't lean. Ha! The reason, let me explain that, this right here, I thought it was 45 degrees, maybe it's more. You notice it's still gray over here. That square's gray, I don't know about that one, but that square's gray, that square's gray, that square's grayed out. Cannot see directly around the corner, can only see that much because she can't step into this square, lean over, and see. If I were to see something there and shoot, the animation would have me stepping here and shooting, and I can't step down when I do that. So I believe that's how the logic works on that. I think that's pretty good. We're gonna come on back. And we'll explore forward next turn. make sure there's nothing over here.
I'm on it, Commander.
I don't see anything. Come on back. All right. Let's scout up. Maybe even right over there. We can come back down through the glass. See anything over there?
Moving out.
All right, let's move up.
Okay.
Je suis en route.
Let's everybody one move, so they can all move back if they needed to. There's a big hole in that building. Let's have her scout there. Okay, she sees something, but they don't see her. Okay, so we know that's where they are. Ah, yeah, I don't want to be seen. I think that should block it. Alright, if we use the same... That is a solid wall. That's going to be half cover. Full cover right there. If that door were only closed, we could come right up to it. But as it is, I could put two there, I could put a third one right there. Or maybe even one around the corner here. Full cover, full cover, full cover, that's three. And they could come around that way, of course, but there's full cover there too. Alright, let's try and get them over all together. Roger, Dodger.
Okay.
He's overwatching, but they shouldn't move. You know, as soon as she does move, they are going to activate. Let's go ahead and open this door. Oh, she can open the door from directly in front now. That's cool. Oh, I don't want to activate anything over there. Don't want them. They can see through the door there. They could see down that way. I could put one there and one there.
I'm on it, Commander.
They would be almost close enough to one move. Almost, but not quite. One there.
Moving.
Still hidden. That's good. Yeah, when he comes swinging around right there, they might be able to see him around the corner. I don't want him to swing around or in. I'm going to leave him right there this turn. Okay, so she can move up to that corner or there. Depends where they move. Depends where they move. Got a grenade here. All right, next turn.
Bodies don't look like they've been hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
Let's get I'm gonna move him over, her over there. And see what they, how they, where they cover. They get behind that car. One behind the truck. Yeah. I'm thinking collateral damage on that one. But then she'd be vulnerable to this one, so they have to be able to get that one. Let's see. If they can, I want him to grenade that over there. Hopefully destroy the wall. I don't know.
Sensors still indicate life signs in the area, Commander. We have a new objective.
Okay, wall destroyed. That's good. Chatterjee has had the promotion. Let's send Daly up here. Daly? 80%. Good deal. Collateral damage. Right there. Wow. 10 points of damage from blowing up that truck. Okay. All right. Good job. That is the way I like it to be done. I don't want Chatterjee to move over there and accidentally reveal something. Have her move over there next time. Whoa. Yep, because that's where they are. All right, we're in the exact same position we were before, where she can see them. They can't see her yet. If I were to move Chatterjee over there, she probably would be able to see them and they would be activated. Yeah, because you got one right on the front of that truck. And that's going to be nice full cover for them. Nice for them, not for us. This is full cover here. We can use the roof. They're just so far away. Excuse me. So to get closer, the roof would be good to get closer. Let's do that. All right. Let's see. I don't want the heavy to give anything away either. We already used the grenade. If we're going to use the roof to get closer, then we need to reload our mech.
Position confirmée.
And right there, reload. Okay, should not be able to see anything from there. And so let's do the same here.
Got it. Moving.
Alright. Alright. Just overwatch her right there. Don't even move.
Commander, looks like there's still someone alive over there. If we can bring them in for questioning, maybe we can figure out what happened here.
Okay. If I move her right up here. Is she gonna see them and activate them? It sure looks like it. You know, with them right there, she could maybe sneak up on them as far as right there. I don't know. Let's try that.
Moving to position.
All right. I don't want to do that as a run and gun.
Moving to position.
All right, but if that's safe, do that. Well, heck, if that's safe, let's. Let's join the party. Over here, leave her over there spotting for us. And add the mech to the equation.
I feel, Commander. Got it covered.
Okay, let's have her reload.
We're green to go.
Nobody else needs to reload. Let's skip that turn and...
We should try to reach that survivor if we're going to get to the bottom of this.
I should have moved the mech forward. Alright, let's move the mech up.
Position confirmed.
Alright, good job. Alright, next turn we're gonna try to move up. Alright, my thought is that if I move directly, like there, they still wouldn't be able to see me. It's pretty iffy. Let's do it anyway. But she could still run and gun.
Moving out.
Oh yes. Oh yes. This is awesome. Okay, I'm liking this.
On the move.
Right behind. In the mech. Right there. Oh, you are dead. You guys are toast, man. This is cool.
Commander, there's definitely someone still alive over there. They may be our only hope of figuring this out.
All right. Let's see. Oh, I can't do kinetic strike until after I move, and once I move, they're going to be activated. Yeah. Have Chatterjee drop right in on him, right behind him. That might even move him up.
I'm on the move. It's go time.
Into the boxcar. All right, I am gonna come over here and kinetic strike into the boxcar. All right, here we go. Kinetic strike.
Je passe à l'offensive.
Oh yeah! Heck yeah! All right, I don't want to get poisoned in any way. So I believe moving right there should be fine. Running gun, sorry. Ha ha, running gun. Right there should be fine. For no gas now and no gas later. In the face. That was fun, and I still got one in reserve. That was good. Alright. Finally, we get some sort of advantage. She has some good eyesight. She could see pretty far. All right, we are going to have to shift around. dashing.
Moving out.
Move over here. I think that's it. Oh, they've already moved. Yeah, I don't want to be taking any, Oh, they haven't moved. Okay, well.
Commander, looks like there's still someone alive over there. If we can bring them in for questioning, maybe we can figure out what happened here.
So I forgot what that I forgot what turn it was. I forgot what was going on. I don't want to activate them until we have everybody back together. All right, let's all convene right over here. I guess. All right. All right. What I may want to do. You know what? Now I like the roof. If I position them on the edges of the roof for Overwatch shots, that could be effective. Let me position everyone except our high-speed sprinter without activating the guy. Oh, I can't. Okay, well, the mech.
Je rejoins la position.
He's only going to be able to help on the ground, but he could be below them.
On the move.
All right. Don't get within the circle. There we go.
We should try to reach that survivor if we're going to get to the bottom of this.
Okay. I'd like to have two on each side, is what I would like to have. Which means we put the mech over here. No, we want the mech on the left because she is going to be up top. Alright, let's move the mech back over here. Alright. And, yeah, next turn. I know, I'm killing turns, wasting you guys' time. But I want to do this right. Alright, I want to have them over there. I want to have the mech. Right over here on the side. And ready with Overwatch shots. So let's, again, wait next turn. Here we go.
There's definitely someone still alive over there. They may be our only hope of figuring this out.
Moving.
You might as well leave me here. I have nothing to say to you people.
It looks like he's the only witness to survive this fight. And for all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need to bring him in, whether he likes it or not.
Oh, one of the aggressors.
Updated.
one of the aggressors. That's nice. All right, let's move her up over there. Thin men fall from the sky. If we keep him inside and unseen, like over there, behind the mech or something, let's go right there. Her up there for spotting, even though she's not going to be able to fire. Everybody else is in a good position for Overwatch. Overwatch.
Commander, we're picking up new contacts moving into the AO.
Uh-oh, right there. Okay. They are on Overwatch. We cannot move. We have to be very careful. Okay. Can't see him, but I should be able to step up there and not take fire if the game's working right.
I'm on the move.
There we go. There it is. Oh, come on.
Adjusting sights.
Now I'm thinking I should be able to move there without taking fire too. We'll see.
Heading there now.
Yes. Come on. Oh, crap. ...88% pistol. Alright, which leaves... ...our mech... ...not being able to see... but also not seen. Theoretically, one step should not trigger Overwatch. Let's see if it does.
Je suis en chemin.
73 up to 6 with a 60 critical, but a 73% chance. Here it comes down to this. Come on, hit him. Oh no! And he's got one hit point left.
This is only the beginning. It's only a matter of.
Head down. So move up. Oh, and shoot him. Shoot her. Whoa! Okay, well, you're not on Overwatch. Kinetic strike. Squish.
You're nothing but a bunch of puppets.
We're green to go.
They are nothing but puppets. They're doing what I tell them to do. All right. Everybody's reloaded. And our mech is almost out of commission. And... oh, Lord. And is really not going to be able to contribute to the fight here. put everybody on the front over here. You know how they do, they drop in waves as you move forward in all of these missions.
Heading out.
New ones or old ones, it's all... There's a pattern. Alright. They're on the front. Try to keep the mech below them, give them some defense. Reload.
This is a waste of time.
Keep your head down. At least he's doing what I tell him to. Alright. I'm gonna have him.
What are you trying to prove?
Oh, I'm gonna put him in the corner. Nobody puts convoy raid survivor in the corner.
I feel, Commander. Covering now.
Everyone on Overwatch.
Heads up out there. We've got hostiles on the move.
Oh, a sectoid. And a thin man. And another thin man.
Shot failed to connect.
Oh, and a thin man behind us. Come on!
Negative damage.
And that building's higher than the one we're in. Okay, we are in trouble. We have one behind us. On Overwatch. Oh, Lord. Position that one there with Overwatch. She could see the sectoid 80%.
X-ray neutralized.
All right, that's good. She got the one behind. I'm worried about the one behind coming up and killing the captive. Overwatch there. Head down there. I'll spit poison. Overwatch up above. I think we have one more on the roof. There he is. Ah! I can hope. Shoot her. Oh, she's still alive. She's got one hit point. . 80%. . 77%. Okay, now we're good. Now we still got the one behind us.
Heading to that location.
Whoa. There he is. Oh, miss, come on. Oh, it's a hit.
We lost one.
Oh. He's right there. We lost our heavy. One step should not trigger Overwatch. Oh. Oh, stupid. Of course there's no Overwatch. 73. Oh, of course there's no Overwatch. He just fired. But still. Dang! Right, we lost the heavy. Reload.
Good to go.
Reload.
Good to go.
Reload. Don't you move. Thought that was it. I'm pretty sure that's all. We reloaded, nothing happened. Okay. Let's
heading there now. On the move.
So one hit point. Oh, and the heavy is gone. Oh man.
Je suis en route.
Okay, Survivor's not going to move this turn. We'll move him up next turn. I would say we're in position, but I'm not happy with the position we're in.
Double time.
I'm going to move up to the front. Including the mech. Whole back wall there is blown out. Alright. Move him up next turn. I'm gonna put him around the corner over there. Here we go.
Strike one. You've got hostile contacts moving on your position.
Aucun contact avec la cible.
Okay, only two hostiles, only. Says she can see two of them, she can only shoot one. Alright, take him out. They're on Overwatch, so we're gonna fire. Okay, just gonna drop down. That should not trigger Overwatch. This is like an all or nothing gambit right here. Oh man, and if we don't hit, somebody else is gonna die. Oh, she can move up and then drop down. Let's do that to reduce the range. Better yet, she could drop down. That would be a down and a move in. It's a down and a move forward. Now I want to drop down to a flank, which means just right there. No, but move up and down. Yeah, up and down. That should be okay.
I'm on it, Commander.
Hmm. All right, flanked, but 92 with 80. Up to 4 with the 80 critical. Reaper ammo. This is what I mean by all or nothing. Oh, thank goodness. Okay.
Looks like the aliens are sending in reinforcements, Commander.
Oh, shouldn't have moved up. Nobody's on Overwatch. I shouldn't have moved him up.
Damn it.
Complete miss. Can see but can't fire. Not enough ammo to fire. You've got to be kidding. Alright, same as last time. Straight up, just one move. Should not trigger Overwatch.
Heading there now.
Well, it's not one move, but it's... Ta-da, here I am. 100% with 80 critical. I need the 80. If the 80 hadn't worked, maybe we'd have gone with... Oh, we couldn't do collateral damage. We have to reload. Hunker down. Get down. Alright. Everybody reload. I should not have moved him up. I thought we were done, is what I thought. Alright. Everybody's reloaded. Alright, here we go. Oh, man!
He's still not getting anything from me.
Excellent work, Commander. Our friend here might be uncooperative at the moment, but I have a feeling a talk with Dr. Vallen will change his tune.
Alright, I got Flight of the Valkyries for taking all women and succeeding in the mission. 17 aliens, you've got to be kidding! Anyway, we lost, we lost the heavy, but overall that was a great result. That was hard. That was ridiculously hard. And I should not have taken that mission in the first month. Let this be a warning to you. Don't take that important mission until later. Till you at least have lasers. Good tactics. A lot of luck. And, oh my gosh, just crazy, 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 crazy. All right, let's see what we got coming back. Yay, we have officer training school. Who's not gravely wounded? We lost Hasina Mensa, sorry. Chatterjee promoted, and Daly is promoted to sergeant. And his nickname, Combo. All right, so we have Field Medic 3 times in battle. Smoke and Mirrors, 2 additional uses. No change there, Field Medic. Oh, that's gonna help a lot. All right, wounded, 15 days. Combo. Chatterjee. Of course, we have the +5 defense. Plus 10% critical chance per enemy in sight. Up to a max of plus 30. She's using that ammo already. It's giving her 20% more. This would just give her, you know, 40%, maybe 50% to critical or something like that. This plus 5 defense, we got to keep her alive. That's the whole thing. So always defense. Nothing's changed here. This looks the same to me. So I'm going to take tactical sense. And Rue did not get a promotion. Got 9 kills. No promotion. And wounded, out for 7 days. International Service Cross. Alright. And a Defender's Medal. Thin Men, Sectoid Corpses, Weapon Fragments. But... Oh. laboratory, right, because now we have an additional scientist, an additional engineer, and 150 credits to do a little something with. The survivor should be able to aid us to identify the missing truck and help us locate it for a follow-up operation.
Remember, we will be watching.
All right, let's do the medals, of course. All right, the International Service Cross. Either plus 2 will per different nationality in the squad for that one person, or plus 2 aim per continent bonus XCOM has earned. Well, they're all definitely going to be different nationalities, but the plus is to the will. I'm like, eh, whatever. Plus 2 to aim is palpable right there. I can see I have a better chance to hit. Per continent bonus, I have 2 continent bonuses. I may get 3. I may not. Let's assign that power. All right. So who needs a better aim? Sniper can always deal with better aim, but they have the best aim in the game as it is. The assault is always out there, out front. Mech Trooper needs a better aim. The Mech Trooper is punching as well. And I don't want to invest all my awards on one, but I don't know, eventually we'll have enough awards to go around, I'm sure. Let's, to spread it around or to concentrate it. Either I give it to Chatterjee or I give it to the Mech Trooper. I'm going to give it to Chatterjee. Right, using that ammo, she has less of a chance to hit. This will compensate for that. And she probably needs a scope, too. Oh no, well, she can't get a scope. Okay. Not using that ammo. Salute. Very good. 2 decorations. I know I'm bad about concentrating, but... Defender's Medal is Never Panic. Which, of course, I love. And... I gave it to Romanos because I don't want the sniper to panic and shoot his friends in the back. I would like the assault not to panic also. Do I want to concentrate that much? Or spread it around a little more? I don't want my Mech Trooper to be panicking, which just happened. But I also have the support panic. Support can panic, but I need the Mech Trooper every time. That's how you get killed. Actually, the Mech Trooper is way out in danger here, too. I am going to give it to the Mech Trooper. So our trooper will never panic. Look at our hands. Good salute. Watch where you swing that thing. All right. Good deal. All righty. I hope you enjoyed that mission. Until next time, stay safe.